So it's Friday, last day of SEMA show 2017. I just picked up the 4Runner from Modified Performances shop. Thanks, George, for keeping an eye on the old girl this week. We are headed out on the Mojave Meander today. It should be a pretty excellent adventure. I'm stoked to see what comes of it. I always love this trip, and I'm taking some friends that have never gone before. So hopefully they have a good time. Yeah? Made it to our first campsite. We have a raccoon who's paying us a visit, but we're right on the lake. So we're just getting started on the Mojave Meander. We woke up, hung out a little bit, and now we're headed to Laughlin for the trailhead. We got Rizzo Mad chilling over here.
Out here in the Kalahari. Desert, just checking it out.
Good thing you brought an umbrella.
Umbrella king.
So we meandered all day. We found this cool, like, burned down abandoned bus. We're gonna call this spot camp for the night. Pretty cool. We were able to run a section of the trail today that I'd never run before, which is cool. Saw a bunch of dirt bikers, some sick OJ Broncos. So wore stunner shades all day.
All day.
For the ladies. Tomorrow's gonna be chilling.
Eric yacked. It's true. Wait, actually, three times?
You throw up three times?
At least four. We melted a bottle.
It was four. I counted.
Amazing. Finishing up the final leg of the Mojave Road today. Hopefully getting out to the dry lake bed tonight for like sunset, daylight saving time. Did or did not change today. We're not sure, we don't have cell service.
I'll never forget you, my dear. Don't cry. I fell to the door. I'll just see bye bye.
This plaque.
Well, now what?
Now what indeed?
Time to go home, boys.
Let's ride, boys!
Come on!
Until the next one.